Hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all. What's going on? Let's get right into this video. So y'all, I'm gonna just jump right into it. We're gonna be talking about Liv. Liv seems to be such a hot topic. So I'm gonna talk about it. So today, I had the chance to actually watch a video that she posted where Liv was actually talking some shit. Now, this is how I'm gonna break this down. See, y'all say that we are what you call haters, okay? Y'all say that, you know, reactors, we are jealous of the things and the stuff that you do. You people say that this one right here, wants her or even the other one's life. I don't know anybody who would be able to say that out of their mouth that is sane. It has to be somebody that is insane. And as always, they have the same amount of kids as them or even more. So, with that being said, Liv had to say what is other people's position. Liv said this because when it came to her housewarming, the one where she is actually out of the actual home that she said that she was buying, all right? Not renting, not leasing, but buying. That's what Liv said. So with that being said, I said, you know what? It is her first home. And Liv seems like right now, doing the eyelash business and everything, it seems like she has her head more on so than ever before. But Liv psyched me out. My subscribers, they kept coming like, dang, you sent her a housewarming gift, blah, blah. I said, yeah, I sent the housewarming gift. Okay, but what I'm gonna say to you is, Liv, you say one minute you talk about me, you say the next minute you don't, okay? And I'm gonna let you know, yes, I talk about you. Yes, I am a reactor, which means the content that you or whoever decides to put up on this YouTube platform, I can say what I want, I can do what I want. So I say exactly what I want. But you're saying, how can you do that at the same time sending me a housewarming gift? Now, I don't know if you were referring to me, but let me get you to understand a little bit more, okay? So since I said that these people say that you're jealous, you say that, you know, we hate them, blah, blah, blah. So I said, you know what? This is just business when I come on this platform. So therefore, I am going to show you what a real boss bitch does. So I kindly got up, went to the mall, and got you a couple things. And let me go ahead and share that with you. I got you 2 makeup holders that will hold your brushes. I got you a set of rainbow knives. And last but not least, I gave you a gift certificate to Nordstrom's. See, somebody that is jealous, somebody that hates you, would never go under any mean circumstances to do that. I did that because I wanted you to know, bitch, it ain't no hate over here, all right? None whatsoever, because over here, I am the boss bitch. So therefore, I said, whoa, Liv calls herself a boss bitch. Let me go ahead and send this to her. All right. So I don't know about everybody else. You get what I'm saying? But I know why I did it. All right. I could care less, Liv. I could care less. Just because I sent you a gift does not make it, oh, I'm sending her a gift, so therefore, I can't talk about her anymore. No. Anything that I do on YouTube, I do it for a reason. Sometimes you have to show people that, oh, I'm the bigger person. You get what I'm saying? So maybe I'll do it this way. See, most people that talk about you, they not gonna send you anything. They're not. But when it came to me, I said, you know what? This is nothing to me. So let me go ahead and send Liv this gift. So what got me in is the fact that when you actually did your openings of your gifts, you did not open my gift. All right. So with that being said, people, what I did was I got on, you know, my email and I emailed Olivia and I said, Olivia, did you receive a gift from Reese Life? Olivia said, yes, I received it. I picked it up today. Okay. When Olivia opened up her gift, she emailed me back and she said, I love it. I love it. I love it. Thank you so much. If I need to put in the receipts or feel like that, then I will. But let's not get it twisted. So when she did that, it really, I started to think. And I'm like, oh, okay, you really didn't want to open up my gift online because you wanted me to look like, oh, they only talk about me and that. But when you got a gift from me and you saw Reese Life on it, it was kind of like, why the fuck this bitch just sent me a gift? But better yet, she be on here talking about me. So that really means that she's not jealous of me. She does not hate me. She does not want my life. She just did the boss bitch move of sending me a gift. And at this point right now, I look like a complete idiot. I look like a complete ass. I look like a complete moron. So I can already tell you, when Liv got that gift and she opened it up, Liv was like all confused. You get what I'm saying? Because she like, damn, these people really don't, they don't even care. Like that's a ball hard situation that she did. Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to take note with that and do it myself. And that's what you do, Liv. When you a boss bitch, sometimes other boss bitches gotta do shit so that you can see what a real boss bitch does. And what that does is, it makes you be able to be the real boss bitch and not be hatred and not be jealous and not be any of those things. With that being said, Liv, I want you to realize too, stop coming on this camera being ignorant as shit to your fucking subscribers. Because what I would have did, the way you come on here acting right now, I would have unsubscribed to your channel. That's what I would have done. You bring yourself on here cussing, yelling, screaming, all types, acting like a complete ass. That's exactly how you are acting, you know? You are getting, I don't know if I mentioned it, you are getting on camera every night with a bottle of liquor and 15 packs of cigarettes. You get what I'm saying? Last night, your child undressing behind you. You don't even know because you fucked up. So what you may want to do is, you may want to, you know, stop worrying about people hating on you. And you may want to get yourself together. Because with that being said, it's crazy how you are out in these streets. And you are saying, oh, I take care of my kids. Oh, I do this. Oh, I do that. Liv, what you're doing right now, it will be a matter of time before the same shit happens to you. Whereas though you will have a worker at your door. What are you going to do then? Are you going to get back on camera drunk, smoking cigarette at the cigarette, crying? All that shit that you do is like crazy. It is really, really crazy. And I don't know where your mother is. I don't know where Raquel is or whatever. But both of them should be coming to get you at quick in a hurry. Quick in a hurry. I think that if your kids were in school and we didn't have this coronavirus, you would not even be able to function. You would not be able to get them up, get them dressed, get in your car, and take them where they need to be taken care of. You wouldn't be able to do that. How you talk to your children right now is completely different to how you used to do it when Gerard was there. The way you talk to them right now is crazy. And if I was Gerard, I would be on that ass. Okay? But I'm going to go ahead and get off of here. And I'm going to see y'all in the next one.